Yep. No problem.
No, No, shut up.
Thank you.
62 or 93, 089, 900, 862, 044, and a few more. 8-2 and 5-3, 42-11, 7-0-7. Okay, and now our library, we can't go on. Our library inventory manager is going to talk a little bit about, you all paid money for these teachers to get five. What is that money going to go toward?
So library club is creating a school. Public library for people to borrow books for grades 4 to 8. And all of the funding will go to more books in the library.
All right.
We raised $217. Which will be $434 worth of books when matched by donors to.
Okay.
So we are hopefully going to have hundreds of dollars worth of new books. So it's very important. Always. It's supposed to be a fun thing, but we're trying to talk about what the money is going for. So, we are going to buy a whole bunch of new books. So, I am going to send your homeroom teachers this afternoon a survey. And on that survey, you can write what kind of books do you want to see in the library. Do you want to see graphic novels? Do you want to see manga? Do you want to see Harry Potter, right? So, you can put in the kind of books you want to see in the library on that survey. Okay, so stay tuned for that. And now, on to our main event. In just a moment, you are going to find out which teachers are about to be tied in the face. What's going to happen is this. The top five vote getting teachers, all of their names are going to come on the screen. And on the other side is going to be the student who is tying them. So once this screen comes on, those teachers are going to come up and those students are going to come up. Teachers, please come to this side. You have some optional tie protective gear. You have some trash bags and some goggles that we will be giving you. Students, please come over here to get your pie. Each teacher, wait, I don't want anyone to be confused what's happening. So the teachers will go to that side, the students will come to this side. One by one, each teacher will have their turn in the hot seat. Now, when that teacher's in the hot seat, we can cheer for them. They volunteer to do this fun fundraiser. And this is the first time we're getting to do it since the last time we were in a pandemic. And so hopefully it becomes a great tradition. So, teachers will come over here. Students will come over here who are prime. All right. Without further ado, the top five teachers who are about to be tied are I'm
Thank you.
All right, class 12, listen up. Listen up. So, all right, class 12, thank you for your participation. And now you know what it looks like, right? So next year, I know we're going to get some people, right? We're going to raise thousands of dollars to some teachers got away with it this year, but we'll get them next year, okay? So we are going to stay here. We are going to dismiss from here in a few minutes. So please just sit, relax, and in a few minutes, we will start to dismiss.